A family member passes away, the pain and grief can be overwhelming.
But a unique art form can honor your deceased loved one by keeping the person around in memory and on canvas.
WHNT News 19's Melissa Payne introduces us to a Shoals artist who pays respect with his paint, brushes, and the person's cremains.
Every work of art tells a different story. Some pieces realistic, others abstract. Sergio Portillo's paintings take you on a visual journey. But as Portillo mixes paint for his latest work of art, he blends a special life into the portrait. On his painter's palette, Portillo adds acrylic color with a person's cremains, turning ashes into art.
The artwork is actually, to me, is an additional memory to the person's life. And you know, the pain of missing someone can be overwhelming. I like to believe that the loved one's art can help ease the pain in a lot of ways.
With Sergio's artwork, every brush stroke brings new color to the canvas, adding layers of life to the painting.
It's not like the traditional urn where, you know, some people just receive a container with the ashes. I think it's something additional that they like, and they like to get close to their loved ones.
According to the artist, these soulful works of art serve as a permanent tribute to family members, reflecting the departed's life and how they will always be remembered.
Anything that over a lifetime have come to define that person's life.
In order to envision a portrait with the pigmented cremains, Portillo first discusses the design with family members.
It allows me to have a deeper connection as I'm creating the painting.
Portillo then plans the self-portrait or landscape. Sometimes families want an abstract design or even a sculpture. But whatever the layout, Portillo says, he crafts every painting with honor and respect.
I would like to incorporate into the paintings all the beauty of their lives, you know, all the beautiful things that they like to do. I feel that it's something that is very special to me.
But for the recipient, the emotions can fall at all ends of the spectrum.
He went and looked at it, and in the middle of the area, he started crying when he saw it was his wife.
Now, with the finished product in hand, Sergio Portillo's Remembrance Project gives his paintings everlasting life, and the family a special work of art to display so their loved one will never be forgotten. In Florence, Melissa Payne, WHNT News 19.
The artist first painted pictures of pets with ashes, then Portillo says people started calling for pictures of family members.
The artist creates all types of art, and you can find more information about his work on our website at WHNT.com.